we have seen nothing, no effort at all has been made by the UPA government